Thank you, Origins, for sponsoring this video.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes.
My friend, my brother, and the big that's in my frat gave me this sign for my birthday that happened recently. One of the most thoughtful and nicest gifts I ever received. Thank you so much. It's crazy to think that today is the last day of SimLab. 2 years have passed way too fast. The most recent book that I've been reading is called 4,000 Work Week or 4,000 Weeks. In the book, it talks about this effect. Have you ever noticed that the older you get, the faster time seems to move? Well, I'm definitely feeling those effects the last 2 years. Let's go to SimLab. One last time.
Yeah.
You have an X on your back right here. Oh, I was messing with you, huh?
Oh, a small one.
Yeah. Yeah, how are you doing? Doing well. This is going to be so fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, CAD CAM is fun.
Yeah.
30 minutes, bro.
I'll try and do it in like under 5. You know that Michael Jackson song, right? A, B, C. Are you racing?
I don't need to. I can do 2 by the time you finish one.
Oh yeah? So we're racing? Our test case will start in a few minutes. First thing you need to do before the test case starts is have a mouth of fresh teeth in your type of one.
Good so morning, everyone. Switch it out. Welcome to the last day of the quarter.
Ooh.
There we go. All right, so today is going to be a practical experience for you because we're going to take you from the beginning to the end as if you would see a patient in the clinic. So we're going to do our test case today is tooth number 14. It's a zirconia full veneer crown. Prep it, scan it, design it, and we're going to mill a provisional. I put the parameters up on the screen for everyone. Deliver your provisional and on the patient, want that C14. All right, faculty will walk around and give you a start check, and let's have some fun.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
I know you're nervous, but everything's gonna be okay.
You ready?
All right, rough facial reduction done. After that, we're gonna do the same thing on the lingual side.
One thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes.
Hey, how was it?
Good, how are you?
Caught up.
Yeah.
Oh, you're about to be famous, Dr. Miller.
Dr. Miller?
What's up, Jeff?
Can you take a look at my prep, please?
Are you recording everything today?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, last day.
Last day.
Yeah.
No more podcasts then?
Oh, no, vlogs.
Oh, vlogs. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Podcast, vlog. What's the difference,
we'll
huh?
We'll pivot.
Yeah. All right. Occlusal reduction looks nice. Nice smooth prep. Margins just a touch. Pretty good. A little low on that mesial and lingual aspect. Close to the gingiva.
Yeah.
But still acceptable. Good taper. A little damage to that number.
Yeah, I
15,
saw that.
15, but 13 is good. It's a good stuff. The only thing I would recommend for the test case, awesome.
Mm-hmm.
But when we're working on a patient,
just
round these off more.
Oh, okay.
Where that occlusal table is.
Yeah.
So you come up from the axial wall to the occlusal table, that, round that off more, all the way around, all the way around, all the way around, all the way around. Round that off more, all the way around.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay.
So then it can mill better and it'll seat better for you.
Right.
It won't be a problem. Okay, sir.
I can do that.
You're good?
Great.
Let's give you that. Margin. Give you a 10 on that. On the axle. So we had a little damage. Yep. Yep. Oh. Seven.
Thanks.
So you're waiting to design, right?
Yeah, I'm waiting for design, yeah.
Okay. While we're waiting, I have a joke for you.
Okay.
Okay, so what do you call a fish that lost its eye? You wanna know?
Eyeless.
No. It's do you get it? So now that we are finished with my prep, we're gonna go ahead and spray it so we can scan it in the CAD/CAM machine. Is this like empty? There's not much here, eh? So that powder that we put on the Tibidon is just so the machine could register it in the scan. Jonathan, the powder does three things, remember?
So it stabilizes the entire arch. And then
it normalizes.
Yeah, it allows the CIRC machine to scan.
And you want a uniform thin layer?
Yeah.
I thought we were just going back and forth. I was like, oh, when are we gonna stop this?
I was like, oh shoot, I'm starting to sweat a little. I don't know what to say now.
We are fortunate to get to use this semi-new technology, because before, if you saw my vlogs previously, we would always have to make our own provisional restoration, but today we get to use a robot to make it instead. Ain't that right?
How'd you know I was gonna say that?
I didn't. I was gonna say that.
I have coffee outside for you.
Oh, I need wine, not coffee.
Oh well, make sure to bring that next time then. So we've done this a few times now. This should go pretty smoothly. This is what we use to scan. We have to make sure that we stay very still when we take this. Boom. Move on. Boom. We move back to the molars. Boom. Then we do both premolars. And then we want to do a buccal roll on them, which is like this. The last one I'm trying to get is a buccal roll, but it's not really registering.
Okay.
So I've just been trying over and over again, expecting a different result. No. You see, that is called stupidity, baby. So I'm trying to figure out what's wrong.
Because you're coming from the back. You gotta come from the front.
Oh.
So you gotta erase all those pictures.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
You're coming from the throat.
Oh, yeah, because that's impossible.
It's impossible. And the computer won't allow you to proceed.
Oh, okay.
So I'm stopping you before you go any further. Erase those pictures.
Okay, got it.
And come from the front.
What happened?
I was coming from the back and not the front.
Classic. Oh, like from the back of the patient's mouth.
Yeah. You can actually start designing while I'm
yelling.
Yeah,
yeah.
So I finally got the buccal roll.
Nice. That's the one. Nice.
Let's go. Woo!
Jeez.
Yes.
Good job. Oh. I didn't touch it. I swear I was trying to
all
catch
good.
It.
It's like indestructible.
Okay, good. I saw it falling, so I went for it.
Well, turns out my camera is not indestructible because the audio cuts off here. Okay, so finally, we are at the milling portion. We see the CIRC CAD/CAM machine sizing up the block that is going to sculpt our crown from. This is the part where the CIRC machine started getting really excited. And just like that, we're finished. Look at that crown. And after some adjusting, finishing, and polishing, we are done and ready to be graded. Here we have Dr. Sasaki. He says, oh, let me put on my loops for this historic moment. Oh, wow. Go off, king. Ye on God, this crown looking thin afresh. What a snack. This one is definitely Instagrammable. Positively pushing P. Period. Not chuggy at all. Absolutely main character energy. You are now certified zaddy. Bet, Dr. Sasaki. Bet.
You know me, now and then I'm a mess, please don't hold that against me. I'm a girl with a temper and heat, I know I can be crazy. But I'm not just a fuck up, I'm a fuck up you need. I don't hear nobody when you focus on me. Perfectly imperfect, yeah, I hope that you see. Tell me you see, cause I know that you've been thinking about it.
I think that was off the whole time.
Check.
Well, that's it. Finished the last final of this cold quarter. Before I climb into bed and take a nap before other festivities, I'd like to say, my friend Luan just texted me, congrats for making it to D3 year. What perfect timing. You know, I wanna discuss a little bit about how this YouTube channel is gonna be going forward. My channel has always been really authentic in what goes on, not only in dental school, but throughout my life and what it's like being a dental student. And I'm gonna continue to do that. Last 2 years have been real. It's about to get even more real. Real patience. See you in the next video. Yo, it just hit me that we just finished the second year. Am I gonna be like real, like, not like real doctors, but like actual like doctors, like going into clinic and treating people? That's freaking sick, man. Oh my god, I'm so excited. It like, I was about to go to the bathroom and then it just hit. I'm like, ah. God. Ah. All right, that's crazy. Goodbye.